¿Es nueva aquí?
Acostúmbrese a no hacer nada.
¿Quiere negociar?
Hola. ¿Forma parte del equipo de excavación?
No, just passing through.
Bien, si necesita algo, el mercado está en el centro del pueblo. Podría abastecerse antes de continuar.
Thank you.
Fue un placer.
Llevo 2 años tratando de reunir valor para invitarla a salir. Por fin lo hago y... ¿Quién es ese tipo?
God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plain. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
Si quiere conocer Kuwak Yaku, puedo ayudarla.
Are you the local tour guide?
Omar, estuvieron trabajando toda la noche.
And? Isn't that what they're paid for? Get lost.
Shit, no.
Now fuck off and let me watch the damn
game.
What
is that?
No entiendo cómo pueden chismorrear con tanto ánimo cuando hemos perdido tanto.
Hello.
Déjeme adivinar. Omar la envió a extorsionarme. Sepa que no le daré nada a ese bastardo.
What are you talking about?
¿De qué estoy? Disculpe, vi el cuchillo y el arma y pensé que... Olvídelo. ¿Busca algo en particular o solo está viendo?
What do you have?
¿Qué tengo? Esto es Kuwak Yaku, uno de los principales sitios arqueológicos de Sudamérica. Bueno, podría hacerlo. Debería hacerlo.
If it weren't for pillagers.
Exacto. Omar y sus matones van tras el dinero, no tras la historia. Tengo a la venta artículos culturales importantes. Un poco dañados, pero vale la pena restaurarlos. Excelente elección. Disfrútelo. Regrese pronto.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
Los escucho clamar desde las profundidades.
I'll be right there.
Las voces. Los antiguos dioses.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. Véalo usted misma. Mire cómo el aliento de los dioses sube desde las entrañas de la tierra. Escuche sus aullidos de dolor.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Laura, I...
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. The temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Wants us to search underwater?
He wants us to search everywhere. Obviously, we've been missing something this whole time.
Okay. So, where are we getting scooped?
Find out what the hell's going on. Yeah.
Ah!
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Trinity is really on edge. Still, if they're here, they're ahead of us. At least it means I'm on some sort of track. If Dominguez is right, and the sun is dying, I have to get to that box before he does.
Sealing everything up because Commander Worf said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Work out.
We shouldn't assume the worst. It might be okay.
Team better get here soon.
Could have said he was leaving.
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever
since that storm hit. Taking a look.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right. have to open the doors to find more symbols. Open the doors to find more symbols. Steady now.
Shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere.
The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue.
In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
Okay, Jonah, what's the final number for Shack Shell?
A light across with 2 dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here.
Where are you?
What are they so afraid of?
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
Ah!
humans are en route. Then tell them to hurry, goddammit!
Stay back! I'm warning you! Stay the fuck away from me!
Easy, calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw was claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
God.
You okay now? It's all right. It's all good.
Backup is on its way.